I can see you just like, a moment. Yeah, you're fucking pissed. And he's just sitting there, and he left. And I took his seat.
Wait, it had not been talking back across it.
Yeah, sorry.
But as soon as I got there, boom, it was on.
Okay.
It is what it is.
No, but we actually hadn't been there all night. That was what was bullshit. We wouldn't come over.
How do you find that?
I trust me, we'll find everything.
But, yeah.
Don't record over our game.
I don't know.
Our Mariloma's game? Check yourself.
I'd rather record over that, actually.
Check yourself before I beck you.
Thank you, sir. Check yourself before you fucking smash your face.
No, put
the old white face on now, huh? Wait, Stephen, interview me, please.
Anthony, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. I've got such a big booger. Come on.
What do you think about life in general?
Oh, mate.
Where do you think the cats are going right now?
Oh, the cats are going everywhere.
Cats on top.
Wait.
You think they're going to a good place?
Like, have you been on top?
When one cat leaves,
where does the other cat go?
Then one cat leaves.
One day I used to think I had a fear in life, and I was just like, if a cat died, what happened to the dog? And I was like, what if the dog died? Then I was like, but the dog wolves. And I was like, what if a wolf dies? And then the wolf died.
Did you think it's blackjack? Or did you think it's a
shit, that's a bad joke.
Some great words. Great words of wisdom.
I know. Me, guys?
Alright.